Sometimes you can have such idiots like Bluffer here. Constantly, he was trying to say foolish stuff. I'm not British. I'm Bluffer. We don't think he said much. I love the vision. Now, as adults, we play a lot of weird games as aliens. Oh, I like Breadwinners! Are you alright? Breadwinners is the best show ever! Yeah, look at the days we used to watch Breadwinners. Huh? Oh, but Bluffer. Where'd he go? Bluffer is foolishness.
Oh, man! Looks like we found us in the newspaper that you won there!
Oh, thank you, man. Nothing more I can do than just say thanks. How come Penguins are missing? I don't know. I know, right? I'm missing agree. I'm not going to miss a nice guy's voice. Ooh, this one is salty. It has so much salt in it, and is it basic?
It's not acidic either.
I just want to see someone likes me.
I know what to be, Bluffer. I was sad too. And, why don't you read a book? A book that says...
I want to read a book that talks about cookies.
Cookies. Cookies, yucky.
You can't do cookies, you can't do that. Shut up. Sorry, but, back when I was a baby, I used to go to preschool. I used to be scared, so scared of preschool.
Look at this model.
What is this model for? What is this model for? Okay. I'll pick it up.
Don't break this.
And so you thought yourself an idiot, hmm?
People call me an idiot. They said I was dumb. They said that's what the model is for. I know my mom is for nothing.
My mom is for nothing.
I want to talk right now. I just want to talk to Brutus because he knows my feelings.
I know all about feelings. In this yogurt, I say this spoon is a sword. And I'm not done yet till Caesar is dead. He's a tyrant.
Why do you call Caesar a tyrant?
Because Caesar, is questionable.
Questionable, yes, but what's a marble for anyway? A marble is something you can eat.
It's not something.
Ooh, thanks, Brutus. I never knew what a marble was in years.
You.
I know, but people have been criticizing me because I didn't know what a marble was. Hi, babe.
Where did you come from?
I'm done. I'm leaving this place.
Bummer!
No, you're stupid. I did nothing wrong. Okay. We're gonna purpose of time, keep it simple. We're gonna gravitational, proportionally, hypothesis, and anti-craziness. Okay. I'm so sleepy. I'm gonna read this comic book again. This time, passage. See you tomorrow. Okay. Hmm. Oh. Hey. What is this? Oh, it's a top.
Hey, play, Bluffer.
Hey. Oh, it's Marvel. I can't stop seeing.
Can I have it, please? This why was you? Don't eat it.
I know, but this thing belongs in here, I think. Going back to your ear. Go right.
That's impressive, but really, I didn't have the time this. Great job, Bluffer.
Oh, I hope I do that. I mean,
Oh, no!
What is this? Who Bluffer wins? I heard the winner! Okay, what mushroom?
Excuse me, my son say, Bluffer, that's a marshmallow.
Oh, I would do that. Oh, I could say I'm a winner. Look at me. I'm the cool man.
You're not going to graduate.
I know, but still I've got good grades of C's.
C's kind of bad, but good luck getting A's and stuff.
Oh, my good C's.
Oh, sorry, my son loves to shout a lot. He literally always fades in the way.
I can't get this. I love my Gangster.
Gangster, where do you get this ribbon from? I think I graduate next year.
Who? Hey, Brutus, I'm going to win it. Brutus? Why is Brutus like me so much?
Maybe because you're the cool kid around here?
Yeah, cool kid always is hate for some reason.
Why? I hate you. No one likes me anyway.
Yeah, no one likes it. Oh,
okay, thanks for that. Brutus is good. Brutus is here. Everyone thinks of me. Hello, Mr. Now.
You see this idiot? He has got a good grade at last. And he's welcome to join with.
I'm going to join the celebration of New Year's Year. A Chinese New Year.
Chinese New Year? You're welcome to join my Chinese New Year party. Okay then. Very well.
I have all the food I can eat. And can I have all the...
Yes, you're going to graduate today.
I'm going to graduate today! Why was I left out to Francis because I'm going to graduate tomorrow?
That was a good day.
You broke his place!
I didn't break anything. Wait, why are you so mad?
You stop! You broke his place, and I can't eat any more food!
I'm gonna starve.
Bluffer, get inside!
Okay!
Stupid Bluffer.
Will you release me? Why? It's because I graduate tomorrow! You see my bad luck, baby!
Stupid Bluffer. Why? You're going to be guilty.
Oh, that was your voice, Brutus.
This is mine. Take it. I saw you not to waste your money. Duly noted. Done. You wasted soda. You wasted ice cream. You had to take a penalty of $35,000.
Bluffer, did you graduate today? Or not?
You lied to me! It's not gonna graduate tomorrow!
Hey, Brutus! I'm a Bluffer! Are you going to have to...
What should I do now, Cassius? I'm kind of busy today. And I have a road to catch. Could I buy this thing?
No.
Sorry,
Bluffer, but I can't!
Why?
Because, this notebook says that idiots like you can't be joiners.
Could I have something? I want to buy something. I want to read a comic book. Breadwinners!
Hey, breadwinners is mine! Breadwinners is not for you! Breadwinners is only mine. So?
Why are you reacting so rude, Brutus? Oh, breadwinners!
But I wanted breadwinners. Breadwinners is my favorite thing of all time! Stupid Bluffer! Fine, you can have this one. I'm leaving. Because my god starts to see it as I keep stealing my Bluffer's comet!
You're so mean, Brutus! You can come.
Shut up!
Here's a friend, Brutus!
I can't wait.
Oh, your head! It can't hit my head! Oh, yeah, well, I know it! Everyone hits me! Why? Oh, don't you see? You're always a brat! Somebody always sees bad with us! Can I have this one? Fine. So my stupid zoo and elephant does know that I want breadwinners. I hate you. And I even hate you. Good day. Good day.
Oh, why do we hate you so much? This is so rude. Everyone's so rude.
This is a time for sync hypnotically. Okay, I'm gonna go make my mother hypnotic, and then I'm gonna have to conquer the world.
What do you want, Bluffer?
I want you to meet breadwinners.
Okay, let's eat Captain Crunch.
Captain Crunch is good, I know, right? Better still is breadwinners, and what are you trying to say, Brutus?
I was trying to say that, I had a good dream about you.
How'd you see my dream? I like my dream. I mean, no, I didn't like it. It was so scary.
Idiots like this guys can never get to see their done.
Hey, Brutus.
Are you kind of getting tired of playing piano?
Of course not. I like piano. Why don't we use it on Well, if you're a person who plays Tune Town, in case you know what that game is, I got bored of it.
Hey, Brutus! Want to kill Cat? I mean, want to kill Lena? Oh, what is that? Kill Caesar now or you die.
No.
Kill him! Kill him! This death is rightfully ours. He destroyed...
Shut up! You're getting my nerves, Cassius! Forgive me. Cassius is a bit of a nuisance. And everyone knows how annoying Cassius is. Because Cassius is such a nuisance. I'm gonna have to sleep.
Hey! Caesar is here to die!
I told you not now! Brutus, the pianist. I mean idiot. What even is this thing? Is that just a snake?
That's a beast. It looks like a bug, and it is.
Is it a bug?
Yeah, it's an insect. And it looks like,
oh yes,
it looks like Adventure Time the movie. This is Adventure Time the movie. See? I've got the tiger guy, he looks so much like a Tasmanian tiger. Whatever that thing is, I think it's an alien. Or maybe not an alien, just a cute thing that I want to cuddle and have in my head because it's so small. I mean...
I think Tasmanian tiger was much bigger than this. And what, and why?
Oh, these are monsters from Invader Zim.
Oh, these things,
Yeah, hey, what do you mean?
A, I got a B plus.
I got an A plus. I got an A.
Got A plus?
Got A minus.
Don't you see this guy's an idiot? You always like to take care of his problems. Many people do it to take care of problems. What do you mean?
Tune Town is full of that. It's full of that stuff.
What is Tune Town anyway?
It's a fun game. I play it, and I often use it to take care of my problems. Hey, shut up.
Don't you think it doesn't mean?
Oh yeah, you understand soon enough.
Hey, wait for me!
Oh!
Oh! So, go! Okay.
I hate baseball, I like baseball, but I have breadwinners on my shirt, so no way!
Come on, breadwinners team! We can win this!
Strike one!
You mean strike two!
I'll take care of this one.
You're such an idiot, Brutus! It's your fault! I'm never going to win.
You said you'd win!
Well, yes, we can win because we can be happy, that's all. Nothing more.
Okay, so, what is this thing about, huh? Bluffer, do you know what that is? Good work, this
beast.
Go outside, crush beast.
Beast must be back, Will. I drive this thing. Good luck. Oh, beast! You must crush beast.
Crush beast, I shall do. The beast must destroy the door. Oh, giant services. This thing. Get in the ties. And robot, you ruined everything.
I really did ruin that. I ruined everything I did. But my job is me to annoy everyone.
Stupid tragedy is trying to beat us. This thing is demeaning. Hey, I want to try something out. And it has something to do with my favorite.
The name of what? Invader Zim shirt?
Yeah, the one that I bought from, Britain.
Hey, Brutus, what do you want to hear something new that I did?
Hey, what is that? Okay, want to see this? Look at that!
Oh, look at the top of the thing!
I want a refund!
What? Ben! Ben! Oh, what is this?
What are you doing this about? Are you sure there's something wrong with you, Brutus? I don't hate legacy.
Shut up, you're lying! I know who's lying around here, and that is you! Because liars only say they like something when they actually eat it.
I know. My real was lying. I admit it.
That's why I hate you! That's why I keep unfriending me every now and then! And get out of my way, I won't see you.
Wait! I wanted to shut this whole shop for your sake!
Why?
Because I want you to meet my friend.
Do you understand that you're lying all the time? I know well who's lying all the time, that is you.
Yeah, I try to lie more. I mean, I'll try to lie less.
Let's hope it won't happen. But I know that you will. If you do, I'm more than happy to destroy you. But fine, come along, we'll talk together.
Ooh. Brutus, do you like,
what do I like? What do you want me to see? What do you want to say?
I just want to eat ice cream. That's the best you can come up with after all. I mean, I just love it.
You just is all unclear.
Let's just clear some.
Clear some what?
Clear some ice cream buildings, and we steal all the ice cream, and we have them put into your stomach.
Oh, I love that, but I can't, because stealing. I stole several times as a kid.
Huh?
Hey, I got this new book. It's so cute that it.
What does it have in it?
It has lots of blood. Lots of blood inside it. And you want to read it?
Of course I would want to read it. If it contains,
you can kill Caesar, right? But what does this book say? What it says? That Bluffer smells bad.
Okay, Bluffer smells bad.
Yeah, I do smell bad.
Wait, yeah, you're right.
I do. I like it.
I don't like it, it smells bad. Were you jumping in a pigsty today?
Yeah, I wasn't jumping in a pigsty. Yeah, I mean, I wasn't jumping.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, I've got some.
But why is your hand brownish?
Because I jumped in a pigsty. Yeah, you told me to say that.
What do you? Just so you did it! Liar! Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Why, how do you win piano so well? You're really good at that stuff, you know?
I know, right, thanks.
Hey! I was talking to...
Who are you talking to?
A carpenter. I mean, a mama.
What? Don't anyone really have... What? Why are you so silent about everything?
I was just talking to, my mother.
I don't know what you mean by that.
I was talking to the kids. I was talking to the room.
You're lying again! Why do you keep making this up?
Ruth thinks about me, so I had no choice.
Why is everyone just leaving me every day?
Ruth is an idiot. He doesn't understand me.
You!
I'm so sorry, Brutus!
Sorry, Bluffer. Why are you still riding the baby chair?
Well, because Cassie says he'll look at it. Yeah, I do look like one.
Well, you aren't one.
I know, but why does Cassie look like an idiot?
Maybe because you're an idiot around here, Brutus. I asked you thousands of times to kill Caesar, and you kept saying no. I mean, I have the right to complain for that, so can I not?
You do have a point on this matter. Hey, let's go home and eat some good food. I'm really hungry. I've been going to Brutus.
Huh? Oh, hi, Brutus. I'm really sorry I kept lying to you all the time. Because I think it really stimulated you.
Your fingers are crossed again.
Oh, you know we got in the line again.
Look, I'm saying sorry. I mean, I also know why people want to lie and they want to be convicted for it. For example, one such channel.
Yeah, one such channel on YouTube doesn't tie this.
Of course I know who does.
Yeah, it's just secret to the public. But, okay, let's go inside. Ooh, I want to eat this cookie. I made that for you. The cookie.
Oh,
Yuka can't take control on the